Praying for her with her, amen. All of a sudden, something kind of pain came. God for his mercy and his grace.
Thank you. choir, and I say this to the choir of universals, that this is a choir who lives by that scripture.
That's right.
Because most times we are two or three, but God is always with us. And I thank you for the dispatching his angels. I thank you for his three physical angels that walk in just to die. And visitors that have come to celebrate with us. Thank you, choir members, for those of you who participated and sacrificed. Also, doing for God takes a sacrifice.
Yes, it
does. It's not going to just happen. Satan is not going to allow it to just a joy, to just go and do it. He's going to throw all kinds of obstacles in your way. And we just thank God for you that you walked past those obstacles.
Amen.
Walk over.
Amen.
And came in. And God will do it like that. Please lift up their missionary as a church.
Amen.
And also our choir. Okay. I don't know. I'm a little disappointed, but God knew what he was doing. I didn't know God. And those who are here are the ones that are
dead.
We love you. We thank you for taking out the time to just do what you do. And that you're not into numbers. Praise
Amen.
God. You're into the Spirit of God. Thank you.
Believing that God is going to make a
to thank our directress for her diligence and for the contact that she made. We thank God for these faithful choir members who came on tonight. Sacrifice in this world. Amen. Amen. But sometimes thank a dollar or two to stop some people. Amen. But in this world, you got to give God to all. Amen. And when you do that, God will do the rest. And then this choir saying. We're going to stand and